Welcome to aminacademy.com. In number system, let us discuss about surds. Surds are numbers left in root form to express its exact value. It have infinite number of non-recurring decimals. Therefore, surds are irrational numbers. Here, for example, root 5, 3 root 7, cubic root of 9, etc. are all numbers inside the root sign. Now, if you calculate these values, it gives non-recurring and non-repeating continuous decimals. Next one, pure surd. A surd consists its number wholly inside the root sign. This cannot be further simplified. Means square root of 3, cubic root of 9, etc. We cannot simplify and we cannot take any whole number outside of the square root. This is called a pure surd. Next one, mixed surd. A surd consists of the product of rational and an irrational number. Here, for example, 4 root 6. Here, 4 is a rational number and square root of 6 is irrational number. Here normal and square root number is mixed together, means by product. Minus 3 root 5, 4 into cubic root of 5, etc. are examples of mixed surds. Similar or like surds. Two or more surds are said to be similar or like when they can be so reduced so as to have the same irrational factors. For example, square root of 24 and square root of 54 are similar surds. Suppose the square root of 24 we can write as 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 into 3 is 24. Further, out of two sets, we can take 1, 2 out and inside have no twins. So 2 into 3 is 6. So square root of 24 is 2 root 6. Similarly, square root of 54, let us find prime factors. Divide by 2 is 27. Divide by 3 is 9. Divide by 3 is 3 divided by 3 is 1. Here, instead of 54, we can write as 2 into 3 into 3 into 3. Here, the set of twins is 3. So, take 1, 3 out. Other have no sets. So, it is 6 inside. Now look at this, square root of 24 we got 2 root 6 and square root of 54 is 3 root 6. We have the same number in square root sign, therefore these surds are similar or like surds. Order of the surd. It is indicated by the number denoting the root. For example, root 7 order is 2, means square root have the power nth power is 2. Cubic root of 4 order is 3. Here nth root of 4, that is third root. Nth root of 5 order is n. This can be known as nth root of 5, etc. Quadratic surds. A surd of second order, example square root of 10. Square root of 10 means the order is 2, since because we are taking n is here 2. Compound surd. Two or more monomial surds are added or subtracted. Here root 5 plus root 3 is called compound surd, since root 5 is a monomial surd and root 3 is another monomial surd, both combined by plus sign. One more thing, 2 root 5 minus root 6 also a compound surds. Binomial quadratic surds. These surds are in the form of P square root of Q plus or minus R square root of S. Or we can write P plus Q square root of R. Look at this example. 3 square root of 2 plus or minus 4 square root of 3 is an example of binomial quadratic surds. Or we can take P as a normal rational number, means 5 plus 3 square root of 5 is also an example of binomial quadratic surds. Next one, conjugate or complementary surds. Two binomial quadratic surds which differ only in the sign which connect their terms are said to be conjugate surds to each other. Suppose example 3 plus 4 root 3 and 3 minus 4 root 3 are conjugate, since both inside the square root sign is same value, means 3 plus 4 root 3 and 3 minus 4 root 3 is or conjugate each other, since the in between sign is differ as plus and minus. Next, rationalization. If any binomial quadratic surd is multiplied by its conjugate, then this process is called rationalization. For example, take 4 plus square root of 2. If you multiply with the conjugate of this 4 plus square root of 2 is 4 minus the square root of 2, then we can apply a plus b and a minus b is a squared minus b squared, which is 4 squared minus square root of 2 whole squared equal 16 minus square root of 2 square is 2, then answer is 14. Equality of two binomial surds. If P, Q, R and S are all rational numbers and Q and S are not perfect square, then P plus square root of Q is equal R plus square root of S, if only P equal to R and Q equal to S. Suppose 4 plus 3 root 3, 4 plus, keep it 5 root 3, and 4 plus 5 root 3 is said to be equality of two surds, since 4 is equal to 4, 5 root 3 is equal to 5 root 3. Next one, law of radicals. Here P over Q of the root of A equal A power, the reciprocal of P over Q is Q over P. For example, square root of 5 we can write as 5 power 2, we can write as 2 by 1, that is reciprocal of 2 is 1 over 2. One more example, 2/3 of 10th root equal 10 power 3 over 2. Next, nth root of A power n is A. For example, square root of 2 whole square equal 2 only, since square root of have nth value is 2, and we can write this as 2 power half, because square root of 2 is can be written as square root of 2 power half and whole power 2, then 2 and 2 cut, answer is 2. Next one, nth root of A into nth root of B is equal nth root of A into B. For example, cubic root of 5 into cubic root of 6 equal, we can write cubic root of 30, since 5 into 6 is 30. Next one, nth root of A over nth root of B is equal nth root of A over B. For example, Here, 4th root of 10 over 4th root of 2, we can write as 4th root of 10 over 2. Further, we can write 4th root of 10 over 2 is 5.